जय हिंद एवरीवन, दिस इज प्रगति पांडे विद द न्यू पार्ट ऑफ दिस चैप्टर टू होल नंबर. ओके, इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइज 2.2 एंड ऑल्सो सॉल्व सम क्वेश्चंस ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 2.3. ओके, नाउ वी हैव कंप्लीटेड अप टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. ओके, नाउ वी विल गो थ्रू क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 एंड 6. बिफोर गोइंग थ्रू दैट we will discuss the properties of multiplication. Okay, we will discuss the properties of multiplication, then after we will solve these two questions. Okay, so let's discuss. So the first property of multiplication is commutative property. Okay, that first is commutative property. In this, if a multiply b is having, then the resultant value will be b multiply a. Suppose if we multiply 3 to 2, okay, or we multiply 2 to 3, okay, that means 3 is a is equal to 3 and b is equal to 2. So you can see that a multiply b, that means 3 multiply 2 is equals to b multiply a, that means 2 multiply 3. So the value will be 6. Here it is also 6 and here it is also 6. So in both the condition the value will be 6 itself. So this is the property of commutativity. Okay, now we will discuss the second property, that is associative property. In this associative property, suppose a is 2, b is 3 and c is 4. Suppose this is having, then a multiply b multiply c and a multiply b multiply c will be equal. A is 2 multiply b is 3, we will put here, and multiply 4 is equal to a is here, that means 2 multiply in bracket 3 multiply 4. You will get the equal value in both the conditions. 2, 3 is 6. 6 multiply 4, that will be 24. And here it will also be 3 multiply 4, 12. 12 to 24. You can see that the both values are equal. So this is two properties of multiplication. Now we will move to third property of multiplication, that is distributive law of multiplication of addition. Okay, so this property states that a multiply b plus a multiply c is equal to a in bracket b plus c. Okay, suppose a is equal to 2, b is equal to 3 and c is equal to 4. Now we will see by keeping this a b c value on this equation. Okay, here you can see that 2 multiply 3, 2 multiply 4 is equal to 2 whole in bracket 3 plus 4. So we will solve this by putting that equation. 2 3 is a 6 plus here 2 multiply 4, that will be 8, is equal to 2 is multiplied to 3, that will be 6, and 2 is multiplied to 4, that will be 8. You can see here both the values are equal, that is 14. So this was distributive law of multiplication of addition. That means here in this we have a, b, c both values and we are doing addition. So it is called distributive law of addition. Okay, now like this there is another, that is distributive law of multiplication over subtraction. Here we have discussed addition, now here it is subtraction. You can see that same equation is there, but here the sign is subtraction. A multiply b minus a multiply c is equal to a multiply b minus c. Suppose a is equal to 2, b is equal to 3 and c is equal to 4. You can see that if you multiply, putting on this equation, 2 multiply 3 minus 2 multiply 4 is equals to 2 multiply 3 minus 4. Okay, now you will solve further. 2 3 is a 6 minus 8 is equal to 2 3s are 6 and 2 4s are 8, that will be minus 8. You can see that both are having equal values. Okay, so this is distributive law of multiplication over subtraction. Now here is another property, that is multiplicative property of 0. If 0 is multiplied to any number, the value will be 0 itself. Suppose 8 multiplies 0, then value will be 0. 10 multiplies 0, then value will be 0. So this is multiplicative property of 0, in which any number is multiplied to 0, the value will be 0 itself. Okay. Now our multiplicative property of 1. If 1 is multiplied to any number, the answer will be number itself. That means 11 multiply 1, that will be 11. 15 multiply 1, that will be 15. Okay. So if we multiply 1 to any number, the answer will be that number only. Okay. Now the most important one is closer property. Two whole numbers are multiplied, then the value obtained will be a whole number. Okay, that means if 3 multiply 4, here it is whole number and 4 is also whole number, our answer will be 12. It is also whole number. So all the 3 are whole numbers, whether it is result or it is multiplicative numbers. Okay, so here we have discussed 7 properties of multiplication. Okay, we have discussed the 7 properties of multiplication. Now we will move to exercise and try to solve these questions. Okay, now we will solve question number 5, that is first part. 345 multiplies 0. When 0 is multiplied to any number, that will be, the answer will be 0. You know that multiplicative property by 0. Okay, now 4932 multiply 1, you know that it is multiplicative property of 1. If any number is multiplied to 1, the answer will be number itself. Here the answer will be 4932. Here you will multiply this. Okay, you will multiply and find the value of this. Here fourth one is 856 multiply this blank is equal to 59920. So what you will do, you will just divide this value by 856. Okay, and you will get the answer. Now in question number 6, state the property used in each of the following. Here the question is, state the property used in each of the following. Okay, now you will do what? The first part is 20 multiply 11, 11 multiply 20, that will be A multiply B is equal to B multiply A. So you know the property, that is commutative property. Okay, now here second part is 30 multiply 11 multiply 12 is equal to 30 multiply in bracket 11 multiply 12. This type of property we have studied in associative property. Okay, A multiply B in bracket multiply C, and in another bracket here equals to A multiply in bracket B multiply C. So this we have discussed. Now part 3, you know that this is the multiplicative property on addition. You can see here 38 is common in both the condition, and 7 is here and 5 is here. You know that 38 is common here and 7 plus 5 is here. So this one is the multiplicative property on addition. Here question number 4, here it is 0. You know that 0 is multiplied to any number, the value will be 0 itself. So we can say that this is the multiplicative property of 0. In here it is 701, that will be the multiplicative property of 1. Here 31 multiply 72 minus 31 multiply 26. You can see that A is here, and A multiply B minus A multiply C is equal to A multiply B minus C. So this is multiplicative property on subtraction. Okay, 35 multiply 3 is a whole number. You know that closer property, that if two numbers are multiplied, both the numbers are whole number, then the answer will be the whole number itself. So it is closer property. And here it is
डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव लॉ ऑफ एडिशन ओवर सॉरी मल्टीप्लीकेशन ओवर एडिशन, दैट मीन्स मल्टीप्लीकेटिव प्रॉपर्टी ओवर एडिशन. हियर इट इज़ फॉलोड. नाउ मूविंग टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 7, डिटरमाइन द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ 4 मल्टीप्लाई 735 मल्टीप्लाई 25 बाई सुटेबल रीअरेंजमेंट. यू विल अरेंज देम इन द फॉर्म ऑफ एसोसिएटिव प्रॉपर्टी. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू विल डू दैट. ओके, आवर एसोसिएटिव प्रॉपर्टी वॉज दैट ए मल्टीप्लाई बी मल्टीप्लाई सी इज इक्वल टू ए इन ब्रैकेट बी मल्टीप्लाई सी. वी विल पुट द वैल्यूज इन दिस फॉर्म. ओके, here you can see that a is equal to 4, b is equal to 25, c is equal to 735. This is given in the question. Now we will put it into associative property. I have kept it here. Now we will multiply 4 multiply 25 multiply 735. Okay, here this is in bracket. Now here equal to sign, a is 4 multiply 735 multiply 25. You can see here for 25 4 is 100 multiply 735 is equal to 4 multiply 735 multiply 25. Okay, you can see here the answer will be 73500 and here the answer will be 73500. So 73500 our answer will be this. Okay, so we have solved question number 7. Now question number 8, 9, 10, your assignment work is to solve from question number 5, question number 6, then after question number 7, 8, 9, 10. The doubts will be cleared in the next video. So your assignment work is from question number 5 to 10. We have solved question number 5 and 6 and your and 7 also. Your assignment is basically 8, 9, 10. So go through each and every question, solve the exercise. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you, class.